outcome. Firstly, tell us something a little bit about yourself.
Yeah. Hello, everybody out there watching telechakra.com. Well, this is Manisha Kelkar for you. I've been doing Bollywood and Marathi cinema, doing theatre a lot, and abhi filhal meri Hindi film aayi thi, Bandook. Have done many Marathi films right now. But this is something different that you're going to be seeing. You've always seen me in, you know, glamorous roles and college pretty little girl, but here you're going to see the rusty and smart, quickie Manisha.
So how's your experience?
Oof, life-changing experience, I am telling you, trust me, because we have, you are not allowed to carry a spot boy, no makeup artist, nothing, no helper. वी आर हम खुद के ही यहाँ करते धरता है ऐसे बोल सकते हैं आप 45 डिग्रीज ओके बैकफुट नथिंग नो शेड वी वर्कड वी शॉट लाइक दैट एंड नो रीटेक्स बॉस इट्स द टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ दैट्स व्हाट श्रेयस तड़पदे टेल्स अस एंड द टाइम एक्चुअली स्टार्ट्स एंड खून पसीने की कमाई इट्स इज लाइक दैट बिकॉज Actually, we are like dripping through, and we're like bleeding also. It's हमारे पैर फट गए हैं. We're like soul, everything. It's just crazy. The next day, we realize where are the bumps out here. कहाँ खून निकला है? The doctor is running around. Actually, मतलब ये I have never done something like this.
So, which has been the most difficult?
We performed several parts, many of them. Some crazy, some very adventurous, some very dangerous ones. I especially love the archery task. I never taken in my hand ever. Aur pehli baar wo bow and arrow ko karta, you know, it was very difficult because bahut precision ka kaam tha and you know, technique was involved. Aur kabhi ki nahi hai apne wo cheez and suddenly something like that. So I really love that. The most difficult was you know, plowing, farming. It was very difficult because you know, so much goes, strength goes behind it, and so much sweat and blood. Literally, हम खाना खाते हैं, you know, आधा खाना फेंक देते हैं कभी कभार. हम सोचते नहीं हैं कि कितना हमारे farmers जो हैं कितना कितनी मेहनत कर रहे हैं क्या क्या जा रहा है उसके पीछे. When we did it, it was 45 degrees. We were barefoot और पागलपंती मतलब. Almost everybody, all the contestants started crying because tabhi wo pain pata chala ki hamare farmers ka kya pain hai, you know. To aise kuch task humne kiye hain ki hamara Maharashtra ka culture humne jana hai kyunki city life mein hum rehte hain aur mujhe mere gaon mein abhi aap ho mere gaon mein Ratnagiri mein. मुझे खुद के गांव में आने के लिए समय नहीं मिलता बिकॉज वी आर सो बिजी कॉट अप विथ आर वर्क एंड यू नो लाइफ स्टाइल. एक्चुअली हम महाराष्ट्र के कोने कोने में जाकर वहाँ का कल्चर देख रहे हैं. इट्स ऑसम और मैं जानती हूँ कि यू विल एन्जॉय इट टू. Oh, Shreyas is a darling. Shreyas is wonderful, you know, and he is such an encourager. He always, you know, pushes us to catch our limits, you know. Aur unhone mujhe beauty with brains bhi kaha hai, so I am pretty happy with him.
So who's the most toughest competitor here?
Everyone is tough. Everyone. मतलब मैंने सोचा था कि okay, I will give a very tough fight, which I am giving. But everyone is quite tough here. Sometimes कोई है जो mentally weak पड़ जाता है, कोई physically weak पड़ जाता है. So you have an edge at those times. But yes, everyone here is doing their best.
So